This is similar to a cable curl, but works the low back more. Stand on your knees and hinge at the hips to make this happen. Keep your spine neutral, no curling the abs, and have your hands in front of you to push the rope to the ground.